MTV, I thought it made me richer. Wasn't paying me enough, I needed something quicker. So now I'm all in Nico basement, putting working on the phones. Either that or drive the money more to make the pickups. Man, it's 2008, I'm trying to paint the picture. Comeback season in the works and now I'm thinking bigger. I got 40 in the studio, every night, late night. Gotta watch it, don't wanna make them sicker. That's my thing, oh lord. Got a whole lot to show for it. I mean, we could really get it, we could go for it. I'm just here for the bucks and the billies. Don't make me kill one of the ghosts for it. I run it, they like, go for us. Run for us, run for us, go for us. Yeah, I mean, y'all already wrote for us. Damn, what's one more quote for us? Oh, Lord, who else sounded like this? They ain't made me what I am, they just found me like this. I was ready. I've been ready since my dad used to tell me.
Ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the Battle of National Avenue, Great Old Metro matchup. with the Nathan Hale Huskies versus your West Dallas Central Bulldogs. Nathan Hale and West Dallas High Schools and the WIAA require good sporting behavior at education-based sporting events. Attendance and intergalactic activities is a privilege with the expectation to exhibit positive and respectful behavior. For the enjoyment and respect for all in attendance, your cooperation in demonstrating the high ideals of sporting behavior is expected and greatly appreciated. Providing the coverage for the game tonight is Mr. Augustini of Aurora Healthcare. Call in sports, Aurora Sports Healthcare to take your training to another level. Learn more at aurorahealthcare.org.
Standing there on that lawn, discount shades, store-bought tan, flip-flops and cut-off jeans. Somewhere between that setting sun, I'm on fire, I'm on the run. You looked at me and I was done, but we just didn't start. I was singing to you, you were singing to me. I was so alive, never been more free. Fired up my daddy's lighter and we sang, oh, 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 oh. Stayed there till they forced us out and took the long way to your house. I can still hear the sound of you saying, don't go. When I think about you, I think about 17, I think about my old dream, I think about the stars and
Should I do it? All right, football fans, entering from the north end zone, Nathan Hale Huskies. Coach for the Huskies is Scott Putzel. Attention football fans, coming out of the south end zone are your West Dallas Central Bulldogs! Ladies and gentlemen, please stand. Gentlemen, remove your hats. Please face the north side as the West Dallas Central Band will be playing our national anthem. Nathan Hale won the coin toss, declined in the second half. The Bulldogs will be receiving on the north side.
Yo, check this out. Check this out.
this out.
Number 47, Dario Vozusek, set to kick off for the Huskies. Deep for Bulldogs, number 21, Turner. Vucic's kick goes in the end zone for a touchback. West Dallas Central takes over in the 20. First and 10, Bulldogs. Des Sharp on the carry. Brought down by number 3, Nick Gutierrez. Second 11, Bulldogs. On the carry. Tackled by number 31 from the Huskies. Brings up 3rd and 7, Bulldogs. Fumble recovery from Webb. Brought down by number 68, Aiden Clark. Brings up 4th and 8, Bulldogs. Marquise Rattel, deep for the Huskies. Number 16, Joey Webb. Set the punt for the Bulldogs. Bulldogs down it at the 44. 1st and 10, Nathan Hill. Owen Lytle on the carry. Brought down by number 24, Aiden Wickersheim. 2nd and 6, Huskies. Number 1, Connor Johnson on the carry. Brought down by number 21, Keneal Turner. Brings up 3rd and short for the Huskies. Touchdown Huskies. Number 7, Owen Lightell. Number 47, Dario Vazusic. Extra point is good. 8:02 left in the first quarter. Huskies 7, Bulldogs 0. Number 47, Vazusic on the kick. Deep to return for the Bulldogs, 21 Turner. To the 45, brought down by number 47, Vazusic, but there is a flag on the play. Indication is blocking the back against the Bulldogs. Penalty is a spot foul. Bulldogs take over on the 12-yard line where it's 1st and 10, Bulldogs. Dez Sharp on the carry. Tackle for loss by number 68, Aiden Clark. 2nd and 13, Bulldogs. Tony Webb's pass is complete to number 8, Des Sharp. Good enough for another Bulldog first down. Bryce Whiting, number 2, Bryce Whiting on the carry. Brought down by number 43, Franklin Rupnick. Brings up 2nd and 4 on the 35. False start on the Bulldogs. 5-yard penalty, repeat, 2nd down. Fans, don't forget to attend our concession stand located on the south side. You'll find all your good treats there. Keep your announcers hydrated. Webb's pass intended for number 19, Roland Mann, incomplete. Brings up 3rd and 8, Bulldogs. Pass intended for Roland Mann, incomplete. Brings up 4th and 8, Bulldogs. Dempsey and Rattel, deep for the Huskies. Number 16, Joey Webb, set to punt for the Bulldogs. Number 4, Rattel on return. Pushed out at the 40 by Savion Gonzalez Gutierrez. There is a flag on the play. Personal foul on the Bulldogs. 15-yard penalty. Huskies take over on the 25. Georgetown Huskies. Danny Kaskunas, the number six. Owen Ustruck. No, it's in the... Extra point is good. 47, Darren Matusek. 4:34 left in the first quarter. Huskies 14, Bulldogs 0. Number 47, Vazusek, set to kick off for the Huskies. Number 21, Turner, deep to return for the Bulldogs. Smith on the return. Bulldogs take over. First and 10 on the 26. Savion Gonzalez Gutierrez, tackled by number 52, Thomas Medley. Second and 12, Bulldogs. Jory Webb's pass intended for number 84, Keith Payne, incomplete. Third and 12, Bulldogs. Timeout, Bulldogs.
tell your friends not to think out loud until they swallow. Whisper thing into my brain. Your voice sounds so hollow. I am not a leader of men, since I prefer to
fumble on the play. Huskers recover. Number 43, Franklin Rupnick. First and 10 from the 18, Huskies. Lytle on the carry. Tackled by number 36, Alex Gizma. Loss on the play, second and 11, Huskies. Before the play starts, timeout, West Ellis Central. Tascuna's pass, incomplete. Brings up third and 10 for the Huskies. On the play. Intentional grounding on the Huskies. Loss of down. Sankunas pass complete to number 7, Owen Lytell. Brought down by out of bounds by number 16, Joy Webb. 4th and 15 Huskies. By number 47, Dario Vlasusek is good. 2:20 left in the first quarter. Huskies 17, Bulldogs nothing. Seven, Vlasusek set to kick off. Number 21, Turner, feet to receive for the Bulldogs. Smith on the return. Brought down by number 86, Vincent Valloni. Bulldogs take over on the 47. 1st and 10, Bulldogs. Number 2, Bryce Whiting on the carry. Brought down by number 71, Blake Mazurek. Brings up 2nd and 7, Bulldogs. Lighting on the carry. Tackle for a loss by number 17, Jaden Campbell. Brings up 3rd and 10, Bulldogs. Ha ha ha! Joey Webb's pass intended for number 19, Roland Maine, incomplete. Brings up 4th and 10, Bulldogs. Number 4, Rathel. Rathel brought down by number 24, Aiden Wickersheim. Huskies take over on the 33. 1st and 10, Nathan Hill. Danny Stanskuna's pass complete for a Husky touchdown to number 11, Caden Lee. Number 47, Dario Vatsugic. Extra point is no good. At the end of the first quarter, your score is Huskies 23, Bulldogs 0. Dario Vucic set the kickoff for the Huskies. Number 21, Turner set the return for the Bulldogs. Number 22, Bull Abegas on the carry. Number 86, Vincent Vallone on the tackle. Bulldogs take over on the 27-28. 1st and 10, Bulldogs. Number 8, that is Sharp on the carry. Tackle made by number 32, Jack Sieg. Brings up 2nd and 8, Bulldogs. Joey Webb's pass intended for number 21, Keneal Turner, incomplete. 3rd and 8, Bulldogs. Joey Webb's pass intended for Turner, incomplete. There's a flag on the play. Indication is personal foul on the Huskies. Is 15 yards. Good enough for a Bulldog first down. Troy Webb's pass intended for number 19. Rolling man incomplete. Brings up 2nd and 10, Bulldogs. Troy Webb's pass intended for number 29. Akeelan Nowak Smith falls incomplete. 3rd and 10, Bulldogs. George Welch's pass is intercepted by Number 26, Brady Brewer. Huskies first and 10 on the 30. Timeout, West Ellis Central. High school scores from around the area. Muskego Warriors 6, Maguanago Indians 0. Number 1, Connor Johnson on the carry. Brought down by number 24, Wickersheim. Penalty on the play. Holding versus the Huskies. Touchdown Huskies. Number 7, Owen Lytell. Is good by number 47, Dario Vatrucic. 9:46 left in this first half. Huskies 30. Bulldogs 0. More scores from the area in the second quarter. Sussex Hamilton 28, Brookfield Central 14. Marquette 28, Menominee Falls 0. Second quarter. Here you go. Turner on the return. Number 26, Brady Brewer in the tackle. Penalty on the play. Face mask versus the Huskies. Bulldogs take over on the 49, where it'll be first and 10, West Dallas Central. Dez Sharp on the carry. Brought down by number 23, Tyler Dempsey. Second and 16, Bulldogs. On the carry, number 21, Turner. Brought down by number 25, Jacob Guza. Brings up third and 7, Bulldogs. Dez Sharp on the carry, tackled by a pack of Huskies. Actually, tackled by number 15, Riley James Emmons. And 6, Bulldogs. Turner on the carry, pushed out by number 3, Nick Gutierrez. Official timeout for injury. Delay a game on the West Dallas Central Bulldogs. 5 yards back. Repeat fourth down. Number 4, Marquise Rathel, brought down by number 21, Keneal Turner. Huskies take over on the 47, 1st and 10, Nathan L. Owen Mitell on the carry. Gain of 3, brought down by number 84, Keith Payne. 2nd and 7 on the 50 for the Huskies. Saw Scooter's pass, completed to number 1, Johnson. Ball's out of bounds on the 29, 1st and 10, Nathan Hale. Touchdown Huskies. But wait, there's a flag on the play. Flag is indication holding on the Huskies. Holding is decline, but there is a chop block on the Huskies. 10 yards back. Repeat first down. On the 42. Stas Kunis pass intended for number 11, Kaden E, falls incomplete. 2nd and long, Huskies. Thank you. Vascuna's pass completed to number one, Lee Johnson. Pushed out by number 36, Gizma. Owen Lytle on the carry. Brought down by number 5, J.J. Tatum Stewart. Second and 6, Huskies. Touchdown Huskies, number 2, Dejon Graff. The extra point is good. 4:47 left in the first half. Your score is Huskies 37, Bulldogs 0. Kick reaches the end zone for the touchback. Bulldogs take over on the 20. First and 10, Bulldogs. Score from American Family Field, Yankees 5, Brewers nothing. On the play. False start on the Bulldogs. Franklin 21, Kenosha Tremper 7. Rolling Man on the carry. Brought down by number 52, Thomas Medley. Brings up 2nd and 10, Bulldogs. Fumble on the play. Recovered by number 21, Keneal Turner. Brings up 3rd and 12, Bulldogs. Sharp on the carry. Tackled by number 30, Spencer Lawson. 4th and 8, Bulldogs. Timeout, Huskies. Come on the play, recovered by Des Sharp. Penalty on the play. Penalty indicates unsportsmanlike conduct on the Huskies. Huskies take over on downs. From the 24. Toscuna's pass intended for number 7, Owen Lytle, falls incomplete. Second and 10, Huskies. Flag on the play, holding on the Huskies. 10 yards back, repeat, first down. Stascuna's pass, complete. To Graff. There is a flag on the play. Indication is personal foul, roughing the passer on Central. That is a 15-yard penalty. Automatic first down, Nathan Hale. Tascuna's pass intended for number 11, Caden Lee, incomplete. Second and 10, Huskies. Hey, folks, please stick around for a spectacular halftime show. Put on by both West Dallas Central and Nathan Hill dance teams. Owen Lytle on the carry, brought down by a pack of Bulldogs. Penalty on the play. Illegal participation by the Bulldogs. Penalty is declined. First and 3, Huskies. Touchdown Huskies by number 60. Correction by number 36, Braden Unger. Correction once again by number 68, Aiden Clark. Kick by number 47 is good. With 105 left and a half, your score is 40. Huskies 44, Bulldogs 0. Turnaround to carry. Brought down by number 14, Presley Allen. Bulldogs take over on the 40. First and 10, Bulldogs. Number 28, Savion Gonzalez Gutierrez on the carry. Brought down by number 5, Evan Russell. Second and 5, Bulldogs. Des Sharp on the carry, brought down by number 5, Russell. And that's the end of the half. Your score remains Huskies 44, Bulldogs 0. Ladies and gentlemen, now for your halftime entertainment, we bring you the Junior Palm Squad of West Allis. In conjunction of West Allis Hale and West Allis Central dance teams and cheer teams, they held a week-long clinic for these youngsters to do their thing on the field tonight for you. Let's give them a round of applause, folks. Dance teams, wave when you're ready. Folks, the junior pomp teams of West Allis. In the midst of this rivalry that we have going on, the cheer teams have gotten together and they're going to put on a performance for you here momentarily. Please hold on to your seats. Here it comes. Once again, the West Allis Central and Nathan Hale dance teams. We'll be right back.
Central Dance Team is led by captains Darren Powell, Amber Mendez, and Julia Lowe, and coached by Emma Strankowski and Emma Lytel. The Nathan Hale Dance Team is led by captains Veda Klopinski, Michaela Harders, and Taryn Lisinski, and coached by Michelle Shear and Abby Lytel.
Now performing their halftime routine is the Nathan Hale Cheer Team. They are coached by Julie Guthner, Amanda Dobbin. The team is led by three captains, junior Taj Campos, sophomore Brooklyn Yang, and freshman Annalisa Gudemont. Cheer team, folks.
Rock my world. Back when everything seemed
This is for you, Rico. Start the second half. The Huskies will be receiving on the south end zone. Number 16, Joey West, at the kickoff for the Bulldogs. Raphael. And number 6. Owen Ostrock, set to receive for the Huskies. Harthell returns it to the Black Tom by number 32. Desmond Smith. There's a penalty on the play. Pushing the back versus the Huskies. Number 36, Braden Unger on the carry. Brought down by number 36, Gizma. Second and four, Huskies. Hunger on the carry. Brought down by number 59, Jamie Gordon Jr. Owen Ustruck in at quarterback for the Huskies. Number 31 on the carry. Brought down by 75 for the Bulldogs. Darius Little. Hunger on the carry. Pushed up by out of bounds by number 22, Bo Agbus. Hunger on the carry. Brought down by 36, Gizma. First and 10 from the 32. Hunger on the carry. Brought down by 24, Wickersheim. There's a flag on the play. Indicates holding on the Huskies. Penalty results in a 10-yard walk-off to the 50-yard line, to the 45, correct. Replay, first down. Use pass, Ustruck's pass, completed to number 83, Wyatt Ziglett. pushed out of bounds by number 32, Desmond Smith. Owens Ustruck's pass, intended for number 45, John Scholes. Third and 15, Huskies. Owen Ustruck's pass completed to number 45, John Scholes. Brought down by number 24, Wickersheim. Unger on the carry. Tackle for loss by number 36, Gizma. Second and 10, Huskies. Folks, get those raffle tickets ready. Announcement in the waning moments. Ustruck's pass completed to number 45, Scholes. Ustruck's pass intended for Scholes incomplete. Number 47 on the field goal attempt. Was blocked. Get that raffle ticket out. Raffle ticket out. Number is 021449. Again, that winning ticket takes home $130 tonight. 021449. Please meet Mrs. Stephanie underneath the scoreboard. Thank you from the West Dallas Central Booster Club. Number 21, Turner in the carry. Brought down by number 28, Connor Hackett. Second and five, Bulldogs. Savion Gonzalez Gutierrez on the carry. Good enough for another Bulldog first down. This is your last call for the concession stand. Last call for the concession stand. Thank you. Gonzalez Gutierrez on the carry. Brought down by number 10, Adam Smith, free. Sharp on the carry. Tackle for loss by number 33, Tommy O'Brien. And that's the end of the third quarter. Your score, Huskies 44, Bulldogs 0. Dez Sharp on the keeper. Pushed out of bounds by number 5, Evan Russell. Third and 2, Bulldogs. Thank you. Correction, 4th-and-2 Bulldogs. Salion Gutierrez, Gonzalez Gutierrez on the carry. Brought down by number 20, Davian Morris. Gonzalez Gutierrez's run is good for another Bulldog first down. Turner on the carry. Tackled by number 62, Evan Raymond. Second and 6, Bulldogs. Yes, Charlotte on the carry. First down of bounds by number 28, Connor Hackett. There is a flag on the play. Indication is holding on the Bulldogs. On the play. Recovered by 77, Aiden Curran. 3rd-and-10, Bulldogs. Number 21, Turner on the carry. Brought down by 28, Hackett. 3rd-and-3, Bulldogs. It's correction, 4th. 4th-and-3. Thank you. Celian Gonzalez stopped by a host of Huskies. Turnover on downs, Nathan Hale takes over. Number 27, Carlos Esquifino on the carry. Tackled by number 7, J.J. Sanders. Second and long, Nathan Hill. Number 35, Sean Stone in at quarterback. On the keeper. Brought down by number 67, Brody Drayson. Fans, just a reminder, as you exit tonight's game, please use the north gates. As you exit the game tonight, please use the north gates. Thank you. Stone's pass incomplete, intended for number 83, Wyatt Zilgit. Brings up fourth down for the Huskies. Bottom of 4, Yankees 5, Brewers 4. Out Huskies. Punt down by number 3, Nick Gutierrez. Bulldogs take over on the 23. First and 10, Bulldogs. Number 20, Willie Newman on the carry. Brings up 2nd and 7 for the Bulldogs. Turner on the carry, brought down by number 87 for the Huskies. Turner's run is good for another Bulldog first down. Willie Newman in the carry. Brought down by number 34, Aiden Lipkana. And the Sweet Sobs trophy goes to the Nathan Hale Huskies. Great game by both teams. Thank you all for coming out. Please drive home safe. And have a good night. Thank you. Please, fans, we ask that you use the north exit tonight. Please use the north exit. Thank you. Thank you. Once again, folks, leaving the stadium tonight, please use the north exit. Thank you.